her answer to the email that we sent was pretty quick. And it essentially said, not yet. We understood that the justice is a woman who chooses her words extremely carefully, and we pored over that email, and we noted that two words that were not in it were no and never. So we decided to proceed from there. You're going to see the fruit of our labors tonight. I hope you enjoy it. Can I ask how many of you, aside from the new Chief Justice, how many of you are judges, lawyers, legally people? Yes, this is what I've been told about this crowd, heavily legal crowd. So myself and Leah Plunkett from UNH Law School will be having a discussion and answering some questions afterward. I'm not going to say we're intimidated by all the great legal minds here, but I will tell you that Leah has come into the theater with a constitutional law handbook. But do not be intimidated, non-lawyers. We will not be shepherdizing. We'll just have a conversation, and just in case you're tempted to leave, it will not be until after in the post-film Q&A that I'm going to describe to you what happened when Justice Ginsburg at the Sundance Film Festival met Robert Redford. So that's the tease. Enjoy the film, and I'll talk to you afterwards.